In this short video, I'm going to introduce you to the concept of sleep chronotypes and then also walk you through a really short quiz that will help identify what yours is. So what the heck is it? So not that long ago, humans lived in tribes and needed to be constantly vigilant about safety from predators, right? We slept in shifts so that someone was always awake to keep watch. And this led groups of us to evolve differently regarding when we went to sleep and when we were most productive. A really simple understanding of this is early birds and night owls, and I'm sure you've heard that before. But research started by Professor Olav Åsberg in the 1970s and expanded by Dr. Michael Bruce in his 2016 book, The Power of When, shows us that this binary definition doesn't cut it. There are actually four chronotypes that we can identify. So understanding what your sleep chronotype is can help you understand the ideal times of day for resting, but also for being productive. The four chronotypes are the bear, the wolf, the lion, and the dolphin, and we'll kind of break these down a little bit later. So which one are you? Grab a piece of paper or open up a blank Word document, whatever is easiest, and pause the following slides to answer this quick six-question assessment. And now to score it. So essentially, if your scores were mostly Bs, you're a bear, just like most of the population. Mostly Cs, you would identify as a wolf. Mostly As, the lion, and mostly Ds, a dolphin. Now, you might not align with your chronotype 100%, but this is just meant as a rough guideline. So take what serves you and leave the rest. Now we can kind of go through, and I have a little slide for each chronotype. So if you want, you can kind of fast forward to the one that pertains to you and read through it. This is just like some general information on what your preferred sleep times might be, what time of day might be the best for you to focus, when your mood might be the most elevated, and when you feel the most creative or productive. And sometimes this can be really interesting. I often work with people who have had a really hard time getting going and feeling creative during the day, and they find out that they're a bear, like most people, and feel most creative at night. So go ahead, go through these. There's a lot of interesting information to take from them. I kind of picked what I think is the most reliable and interesting about each chronotype, but feel free to Google your chronotype and you will find all kinds of information about it as far as like what time of day to drink coffee, what kind of foods might be helpful. And then I just want to say that there are way more in-depth analysis that can be done to determine your sleep chronotype. A really good one would be done in a clinic by a sleep specialist. That quick questionnaire is really just meant to give you a baseline, but another thing that you can apparently do, and I haven't personally tried this, but you can try taking your temperature like once every hour throughout the evening, and that can give you an idea of when your body is starting to prepare for sleep. So once you have your results, I think it's helpful to just think about how your days currently align with your chronotype or how does it interfere, and then consider some small changes you could make in your day. And this isn't to say that you need to overhaul your entire day and life and like, you know, quit your job if it doesn't work with your timeline. It just means how could you shift your day slightly? Could you go to bed a little earlier or wake up a little later? Could you try scheduling meetings at certain times of day? I just like to remind people that little shifts can make a really big difference. So even if you're just moving your day 1% into alignment, it can really make a difference in how you're feeling. If you'd like some quick action items on this topic, you can kind of work through these. Take the quiz and identify your chronotype. Think about changes that you can make. And remember that even just small shifts can move you toward alignment with your chronotype.